New at 6, a Machesney Park man's charged with having explicit images of children. Nathan Sullivan faces one count of dissemination of child pornography and 5 counts of possession of child pornography. Earlier today, Illinois State Police executed a search warrant at the 28-year-old's home on Mildred Road in Machesney Park. Investigators say he had explicit images of children. Sullivan's currently in the Winnebago County Jail pending a bond hearing.